After some serious rehab, a cute creature came out of her shell today. We were there when a special sea turtle was returned to nature at Burt Reynolds Park.
Well, we just drove down here to bring a hawksbill sea turtle for release. The reason we come down south is because Florida kind of juts out as it goes down south and gets closer to the weed line, or the Gulf Stream is what it is.
Well, there's a turtle.
Hawksbill sea turtles are probably the most tropical of all sea turtles, and so it's especially important for them to stay in warm water.
This is a hawksbill sea turtle.
Here he is, or she. This little guy is only about 10 inches long. He's about 2 pounds. And this is really what it means to connect to wildlife, when you get up close to it. And it really has a different effect on a person when you see it up close. This is a very rewarding field to be in. It's nice to be able to get in an animal that's been debilitated and be able to get it back out there, especially for a species like the hawksbill, which is so important in terms of its status, its endangered status. Go on being a hawksbill and hopefully create more hawksbills for future generations.
Certainly a cute turtle there. I'll stay with us. We'll be right back. But first, here's tonight's primetime lineup.